That was one of the most physical halves I've ever seen in this league. Both of these teams were going at it, absolutely killing each other under the basket. The role players for ER really stepped up in this game. Patchen, Pete Elkins, Britt Magnus, Jimmy Green, all those guys played great games. The V&D duo of Aaron Cohen and Mike Payne failed to get it going in the first half. Cohen had just 5 points, Payne 4. ER ended up winning 58-43.